Hey guys, Zach here. In this video, I'm going to teach you guys how to start a virtual tour business from scratch with no money, no previous prospects, and no experience. So here's what you need to do. Think of virtual tours in 360 or 3D virtual tours as an entrepreneurial endeavor. That's what I mean when I say starting from scratch. It means you have no idea what you're doing. You feel clueless, but you know that technology and selling in the real estate space is an amazing, profitable endeavor, and you want to figure out, how do I do this, and how do I move forward my own business or my own side income, and how do I start from scratch, from zero, from ground? Okay, so when I say as an entrepreneur, think this way, here's what I mean. When you're starting out, when anyone's starting out in anything at all, they have no experience and they have no customers and they probably have a little bit of money, if not zero money. If that's the case you're in, you need to lower your risk the most you possibly can and increase your upside the most you possibly can with the decisions and activities you do. That's what true entrepreneurship is lowering risk and maximizing upside. That's what great business owners do. So with this in mind, what should your first step be? Well, your first step needs to be is to pre-sell your customers. And actually, before you do that, before you pre-sell anything, before you buy a camera, before you have any equipment at all, you need to tell yourself, I am an entrepreneur and I can do this. If you believe that is true about who you are, if you have a proper view of yourself, pre-selling with confidence will be a breeze for you. And here's what I mean. Do not buy a camera. Do not buy equipment. Do not even consider any software or any kind of cool gadgets until you have your first customer. The reason for this is because you do not want to get into a place where you spend thousands of dollars, invest time and money and energy, and then have no customers. This is the common entrepreneur problem and why 80% of businesses fail. They spend a lot of money up front, have a vision, and then when things get hard, they fade away because they work super hard on themselves and not their customers. This has to be your first step. And this is how I started in the virtual tour space. I offered 360 virtual tours to two roomfuls of realtors, and a bunch of folks signed up, and I said, if you give me a testimonial, I'll do it for almost free. I didn't say free, I did it for really cheap. And the reason why is because I wanted customer testimonials on the website. I was thinking long-term, I was thinking like an entrepreneur, I was thinking how do I get a few people to use me, and therefore that leads to a lot of other customers in the future. Well, this with this mindset intact, I brought an example virtual tour into an office and said, I already had a meeting booked. I sponsored a sales meeting in a real estate office, and I said, hey guys, you know, here's my 5 minutes, here's who I am, here's my presentation, and I'm doing this for almost free. Here's an example. Who wants it, right? And when people raised their hand, what I got was validation. You need validation before you spend any money. So my advice to you is, do not buy any camera or gadget or widget or cool even courses or things until you have pre-sold your first customer. That's what we're all about on this channel in these videos. How do I pre-sell, get me a few customers, churn into my ecosystem, and then how do I take off and go to the next level? In order to truly start from scratch, you have to be okay with having no experience, being comfortable in your own skin, and then approaching customers and figuring out who is the right customer and how can I get them to say yes to my service. That's it, that's all you need to do. I would advise getting even a purchase order before you go buy your camera. That's difficult to do, I know, in times, but if you can get some testimonials and get that first purchase order, it's a lot easier to go to the store, grab an expensive camera, knowing you already got it paid for once you provide the service. It's like starting your business for free and having customers pay for it. With that mindset intact, you will be able to start a side business or even a full-time virtual tour business that makes good cash, has passive monthly revenue, and is pretty fun to be involved with. When you tell your friends, your family, and people you work around, people you're around in your life, yeah, I shoot virtual tours for, you know, luxury apartment complexes and hotels and hospitals and museums. When people hear that, oh, that's pretty cool, man, what's that like? Now, here's an example. You show it to them, maybe someone has a connection to someone else who can get you in over there or at a certain location. You don't have to have a massive portfolio to impress a property manager or to impress a hotel manager or even people who own really cool pieces of real estate in your town or city. All you need is confidence, a game plan, how you're going to sell, some previous portfolio examples. I use in a portfolio example that a friend of mine built for me. So I had a We used some photos that were 360 that we got off the internet, and we said, hey, here's what the output could look like. It's just a demo. We didn't say it was ours. We never lie. But with that intact, we pre-sold lots of customers this way, and we validated that, okay, let's spend some time on the website and other things and putting the effort forward to make this into a real business. And then we even worked on hiring people and scaling it out from there. You can do this too from scratch with zero money with the right guidance and the right people that you actually are targeting. So know your target. Believe in yourself. Believe you can be an entrepreneur. Don't spend money just because you like having cool gadgets and widgets. Don't spend money on things you don't need unless you really just love having these cool kind of this cool gear, which is very common in this space, to buy a bunch of cool gear and then actually not sell any services. I would rather you sell some services than buy the cool gear, then scale your business to the next level in that order. And I think you can if you go about it the right way. So overall, think of it this way. You are an entrepreneur because you decide to be. Pre-sell with confidence, move forward, have a plan, have a structure, have a system in place, and you'll be successful before you know it. Thanks for watching this video. If you want more cool tips and tricks of how to get started and how to really make true progress in your virtual tour profit endeavors, subscribe to this channel, follow us, join the community. We're excited that you will be a part of our business and your business in the future. All right, man. See you.